Laboratory 3. Preparation of undisturbed soil sample for test. Prepare the materials needed, like gloves, knife, and container. Wear gloves to make sure that touching the soil sample won't affect its natural moisture content. Carefully remove the undisturbed sample's plastic covering. Cut a 6-inch by 6-inch portion from the block of undisturbed sample. After cutting a small block from a large block of soil, cover it with plastic wrap and perform the laboratory number 5 as soon as possible.